This was a girl's room. Wow.
Yeah, I said don't trip.
That was a trip. Because I almost just tripped over that linoleum. I literally turned around and said be careful. And then it said don't trip, and I almost tripped on the linoleum. It told you, people look out for me. I mean, I really believe a living, but... Are you here? Something about this one. I'm telling you, something about this room. Would you like to communicate with us?
Yeah, that's how I got what's her butt not taken. Stickers everywhere.
Can you do that again for me? Can you light up that green light? Can you turn off that flashlight?
Just push the button on the back or drain its energy.
Yep.
Now can you touch that green light?
Can I block out the light?
Perfect.
Is there anything you'd like to say?
Can you tell us your name?
Can you say it again? A little louder.
What?
Can you say your name again, please? That was mean. You hear that? What?
Yeah.
Do you have a name?
Whatever name it said before.
Meme, is that what it said? A meat. What is that? I don't know what it was. A meat?
Could you please tell us your name? How many are here?
Is that 12?
No. Can you say it again?
Three times in a row?
Three times.
What are you doing to my box? I've never had to do that before.
What is going on?
Is it draining it?
It might be.
Can you stop?
When I said drain it, I meant the flashlight.
I have two more ghost boxes downstairs.
What's going on?
I don't know. It's never done that.
Go get the little ghost box, honey. Come on.
Yeah, there's a blue wire and a speaker for it. For voice control. Are you messing with my stuff? That's not nice. That is it, dude. That's not doing that. Would you talk instead of make noise? Let's see if
as you all can see, we're having some...
See if it does that again.
Strange interaction right now. Seen a ghost box do this.
No!
You can sit here and play with the ghost box all day in this house. I'm telling you.
Well, when I turned it back on, this thing went...
Yeah, the KP went off.